Hi, I'm Stephen Funke. I work for Acer. I'm here today in New York City. We just had our next at Acer event. I had the pleasure to be on stage, and I just launched this amazing new gaming product. What you're looking at right now is the Triton 700. This is our brand new Predator laptop. It's a super premium device. Inside, we're going to have the latest 7th gen Intel CPU. We'll have one model with an i5, one with an i7. Of course, high-end components. We're also going to have the latest NVIDIA GeForce 10 series graphics card. I can't announce what that will be at this time, but it'll be high-end, as you can imagine, from this kind of premium device. Now, what really sets this apart, you know, a lot of our competitors have already done thin gaming devices, but you can see from our wallpaper we've installed here for this event, we've got an 18.9 millimeter aluminum chassis. So that's very thin. You know, usually we consider an ultrabook is about 20 millimeter or below. So this is ultrabook sized. You can see right here just how thin the device is. Now, the thinness is not unique. Other competitors have thin devices. What's unique about this is we did not sacrifice any performance when we put all these components into a thin chassis. The way we can do that is through the cooling system. So I'll draw your attention right here to this glass window. Now this is really beautiful, design. It's Gorilla Glass window right here. It also doubles as the trackpad. So this is pretty cool. You can, move it around. You can see it's working here. This is a precision touchpad. So fully functional, multi-touch, multi-gesture. It's amazing. Now, what's underneath the glass is what's really, really special about this product. So you can actually see some of our heat pipes going on here, and you can see illuminated by some LEDs inside the device, one of our AeroBlade 3D fans. Now we've got two of them, one's over here and one's over here. And this is our new design. We've combined the benefits of an axial style fan, which you'll find in something like a DIY desktop. We've taken that and we've actually combined it with a blower style fan, which you might be familiar with if you've worked with reference style graphics cards in the past. So by combining these two fan technologies into one fan, we're able to design this very thin device and still push that air out so efficiently that we don't have thermal throttling. We can actually push all the components in this device up to the very maximum. So we've actually seen with some preliminary benchmarking data, we use 3D Mark, and we saw that we're getting about 17,000 P score in 3D Mark 11. So compared to our competitors, we looked at 20 millimeter laptops, 30 millimeter laptops, even up to 40 millimeter laptops. We are still coming out as number one when we look at that amazing performance score. And that's just a pretty conservative preliminary benchmark. So that's been really, really amazing. Now, when we want to talk about what's inside this device, we can go ahead and open up our system specs right here. So inside we'll have, of course, the latest CPU from Intel, an i7, 7th generation CPU. And we'll also have the latest GeForce GTX GPU as well. I can't announce what that will officially be. So what you're looking at right now is an engineering sample. So it may change by the time this product launches. But of course, you can imagine for this kind of premium device, we'll have the latest and greatest GPU as well as CPU, okay? Now, for RAM, we do have DDR4 RAM. It's running at 2400, so we have 32 gigs of that on two DIMMs, so if you want to upgrade or something, maybe that information's very useful to you. We also, for storage, we have PCIe SSDs, and we have two of them running in RAID 0, so you'll get a super fast, loading times, super fast system performance as well with that kind of setup. So, powerful stuff inside, great design on the outside. This is truly a very well-rounded device. So in addition to that, we have some other fun features like this. It's a low-profile mechanical keyboard. It's RGB LEDs, so this is fully customizable. You can adjust each key to whatever color you like, so that's really nice. We also have some cool design elements, also part of our cooling system, the speakers here on the side. We'll have Dolby Audio. And I'll point out this, we've got a lot of fun things on this device. As part of the I/O, we actually included this. You can remove this cap right here, slide it out. And this is actually a recessed USB port, and this is for wireless mice. So we've noticed that a lot of gamers now are making the switch from wired mice to wireless mice. They're becoming very convenient, and they don't have some of the connectivity problems that they had in the past. So customers are now starting to trust wireless devices. This allows you to plug in your dongle, your wireless dongle, and you don't have to worry about it protruding from the side of the device. So this is a really powerful feature. It's not going to make or break your buying decision, but we think it's a really nice design addition to this very premium high-end notebook. So very cool there. Pop that back in. Now, if we're looking at other I/Os, we've got the USB over here, pretty standard. You know, we've got all the latest I/O, of course. We've got a DisplayPort and HDMI on the back, as well as the power right there. And then moving on to the other side, we have a full-size Ethernet port, which is, of course, required for gaming. And we also have a Thunderbolt port as well. So really nice if you're going to use this for some productivity or some, you know, photo or video editing. You do have the capability to have a Thunderbolt peripheral as well. And this right here is the power button you can see as well. So that is a very quick overview of the Triton 700. The top-end version of this product, or the top-end model, will be coming in at about $2,999. That'll be different in different countries, of course. So you're looking at about $3,000 for the most premium version of this device. We should be shipping this closer to the end of this year, maybe the tail end of Q3, maybe a little bit into Q4. We'll see how things play out. But it's definitely coming this year, and we've already been testing the performance, so that gives you an idea of how far along we are in producing this device. And it is an absolute blast. We've had a ton of attention on it today, and we're so thrilled with the performance. Honestly, it's been absolutely an incredible device to work on. So again, I'm Steven. I'm here at Acer NYC. We just had our next Acer event, and what you just saw was the Predator Triton 700 gaming laptop. Thank you guys very much for watching.